Junior, let me ask you this. In your many adventures down in Cummings, Georgia, did you ever get put in jail for anything?
Well, I don't know. I got put in jail for a couple of things. Got, I guess the worstest thing I ever got locked up for wasn't for making liquor.
What was it for?
Well, I'd started a dance, me and some old boys, and we went by a place, and I was sitting on the edge of the bed blowing French harp. I was trying to learn how to blow one in, and the law come in, got us, and locked us all up.
What kind of place was that, Junior?
They said it's a disorderly house. That's what they said, what they charged us with. It cost me $51. Old lady liked to left me. And while I was up there in jail, I had to stay all night, and to weigh up the day the next day.
Well, what did you do with you while you were there all night?
They made it pretty rough on me. I made me up a little poem about it while I was in there.
How's that little poem go, Jim?
I was sitting on the bed, not a-doing no harm, when up walked the sheriff and took me by the arm. He took me downtown and rung a little bell, and here come a jailer and showed me to my cell. And I woke up the next morning, and I looked upon the wall, and I saw the chinches and the bed bugs playing a game of ball. The score 6-0, the chinches wasn't head. Old Oscar hit a home run, knocked me out of bed. Woke up Tuesday morning, fell out of bed, around come a jailer with my butter and bread. The coffee was tobacco juice, the fish was only scale. That's the way they treat the boys in big city jail.
You made that one up while you was in jail. Did you go home the next morning when you got out, or what?
Yeah, I went home, but I wished I'd waited a while about going. Old lady was mad.
She was mad? I wonder why.
All right, Sheriff's been over there and told her a whole bunch of lies.